Your eyes are not deceiving you. It is indeed another Merlin trial. Hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to more Hogwarts Legacy. And we are doing History of Magic Class.
Today's lesson, we will cover a truly thrilling event. The Goblin Rebellion of 1752 and all its triumphant tragedy. But more specifically, we will address the devastating effects it had on the wizard milling industry. Throughout the many goblin battles, countless wizard cloaks were lost. Actually, we do know the number. 632.
Cloaks, really?
But history occurs outside the classroom. And look, it's time for my constitutional. One can practically osmose the history flowing through Hogwarts.
I think the professor wants us to follow him.
Now for a stroll to the bell tower entrance hall. Along with the rest of the castle,
Rebellion.
It was completed in the late early Middle Ages. The hall and the bell towers that loom above it contain myriad interesting artifacts. Good to see you again. Recovered from that nasty bout of dragon pox, have we?
That wasn't me, Professor. I'm new here.
Are you? Well then, welcome. No doubt
Hello.
You're eagerly anticipating my analysis of various wizarding councils, codes, statutes, and of course, goblin rebellion. Not all goblins are rebellious. Some venture into wizarding politics, such as Irgit the Ugly. Some are talented artisans, such as Bragbor the Boastful.
Let's talk about him.
Did you say Bragbor? I think I know that name.
Well known for his metalwork. I would imagine much of his goblin wrought iron and silver has survived to this very day.
Where can I be found?
Of course. Hodgok said he was an ancestor of Ranrog.
Where were we? Oh yes. Back to our class topic for today. Grimbold Weft. Another notable historical figure. He's right nearby. Students can find him on display here in the bell tower entrance hall. All students introduce themselves to this hero.
Rebellion.
Grimbold Weft, responsible for some of the most important work done in the Goblin Rebellion of 1752.
This unassuming smudge is rumored to be the location of the very first successful use of Bombarda. I suppose successful is a relative term, since whoever cast it didn't live to tell the tale.
What I wouldn't give to be back on a broom right now.
Can you tell me where I might find Grimbold Weft?
Oh yes, Grimbold Weft. Quick with a needle and thread, that one. He's a fascinating artifact of the Goblin Rebellion of 1752. At any rate, he can be found nearby, perched in his case.
All right, fine.
Revelio.
Here? Grimbold Weft. This is the skulls of famed tailor Grimbold Weft, whose skill needlework repaired common witches and wizards caused during the Goblin Rebellion of 1752. Incredible.
Oh yes, I see you found Grimbold Weft.
Yes.
Yes, I rather enjoyed seeking him out.
Thrill of the scholarly pursuit. I know the feeling quite well.
It just randomly casts Revalue everywhere.
Let's turn our attention to the agreeability and general good nature of Sir Affbuttle. He's also nearby. See what you can learn from him for your next assignment. Standing in eternal but symbolic watch at the bell tower is a retinue of loyal knights, or rather, statues of knights, I should clarify. Keen-eyed students will spot the statue of Sir Affbuttle of the cheerful countenance nestled among the ranks. His fame was not won by vanquishing foes in single combat, nor by slaying bloodthirsty dragons. Rather in training yards and scullery.
His statue must affect some sanitary gesture.
His warm and approachable demeanor was celebrated by old friends and newcomers alike. I encourage everyone to make the waving statue's acquaintance.
Wagadu's history is, well, a bit different than
Revelio.
The least.
This is a centuries-old likeness of Pangadon. Fearless mouse hunter and devoted study companion. People have always loved that.
Waving Knight, did this set of armor belong to Sir Affbuttle of the Cheerful Countenance, a legendary friendly knight who supposedly won every battle before it was fought by virtue of his amiable negotiating cat tactics? Respect plus. Some attributes is attribute his success to an overly potent cheering charm he cast upon himself. That could also be a theory, indeed.
The Hogwarts founders.
Professor Binns, I found the statue of Sir Affbuttle.
Ah, well done. Alas, Sir Affbuttle's affability was his undoing. Died instantly trying to befriend a basilisk. Eye contact is not always to be encouraged.
He already did.
So beloved was he that even some goblins mourned his passing. Of course, that did not bode well with the rest of the goblins, most of whom could not abide mourning the loss of a wizard.
Pity goblins and wizards can't get along.
True. But imagine how dull my lectures would be without goblin rebellions to discuss. History does tend to repeat. It is a series of patterns, a thought both comforting and disconcerting. And the wise student, such as yourself, will learn from it.
Okay.
History is written by those who do their schoolwork, so they say. Or at least, I like to say that.
Revelio.
Probably true.
How can we do so much and accomplish so little?
How we miss this? That's the right of this. Okay. Well, it's time to try. Reveal. Open. Oh, cool. Second try.
Revelio.
Is that a portrait? Gorgon portrait. An old painting on a beautiful Gorgon of a beautiful Gorgon and her suitor, whose eyes are wisely averted as he bends to kiss her hand. It is said that the artist who painted this extended gaze at his subject when he delivered the painting is not for a sculpture in a garden in Greece. Ah, really? Interesting little curiosity. What can I say? All right. What is this? Are these still talking?
Don't you see the romance of it all? You and I, we are the stuff of poems. How love is the muse of a thousand lives.
Yeah. Oh, someone to talk to over there.
Revelio.
Who and where? Okay. Let's see what else there is to be done in the castle. No. Nope. Crossed wands. Still don't want to do it. Should we do the Shadow of the Mountain, or should we just screw around and do more work in the world? So last time we went to Feldcroft. What did we miss around here? We couldn't do this, I think, because the treasure vault was buggered again. Infamous foe. Let's see who the foe is and let's see if we can get him or her. Missed me. Ha ha ha. You didn't see me, did you?
Revelio. I don't like the looks of that encampment.
He's really low level. Level 30.
Afraid to fight.
Yeah, go there. Not afraid, I'm just very, very smart. And strategic. Okay.
I have a brother who works at Gringotts. Couldn't pay me enough to sit behind a desk all day.
Okay, now we can concentrate on him. Oh shit, run. Thank you. Can run. Okay, one down. Ah, shit. God damn you, no. Okay. Freaking run. Oh, here you are. Just die. Okay, one more down. Buys the dust, etc. Perfect, just what I need. Is this Where's the main guy? Did they kill him?
Glacius, defend them. Bombarda.
Glacius, defend them. Okay, dead. No, but seriously, did I kill him? Apparently I did. Okay, I'll take it. Treasure vault. We are going through the works. 20 dueling fix. What's here?
Revelio.
It's a puff skin then. I think we already wait. No. Turn. There we go. Good to know. Inferi? No, mongrel. Okay.
Glacius, bombarda.
Easy game, boys. Okay. Clearly must bring something here. Now, where is that something, I wonder? It's here. Okay.
Accio. Wingardium Leviosa.
And bring it over here. And we need Levioso.
Levioso. Revelio.
I should investigate.
Blocks. What's up with these blocks?
Accio, Wingardium Leviosa.
Yeah, screw this. These blocks are so annoying. Also. Okay. next thing. Here. What did I miss? Never mind. I am furry. Nice.
Confringo.
Okay. Guessing that was the only challenge. Wait, is that another Inferi? It is.
Bombarda.
Alright.
Revelio.
Easy peasy, I guess. Better than freaking blocks which bug out on me. Smart fedora. If it were legendary, it would be smarter, I think. But no. Okay, Merlin trial. Bandit camps.
Could it be?
No. Pressed N. Yes, it is. Your eyes are not deceiving you. It is indeed another Merlin trial.
Revelio.
Okay. Oh, we just had the destroy, right? Yeah.
Revelio.
Where? Here.
Bombarda.
Wait.
Confringo.
And now Bombarda.
Revelio.
We're missing one or two. Where are they?
Bombarda.
Merlin himself would be proud.
Well, you know, just ruined the part of his life's work. I'm sure he will be livid. Bandit camp, but first. Freaking N button, right next to the B button. Never mind. Okay. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Level 34, all of them?
Wonder how long I'm supposed to do this for.
Patricus Totalis.
Okay. Apparently, even apparently on level 24, my Petrificus Totalus works. Good to know. Okay. He just went here of his own accord. Never his mistake. These guys are easy. Okay.
Revelio.
Gold. And some of this. Okay. And also an ancient vault of wonders. Oh wait, it's over there. That's Glacius. Okay, now cave. I know how you like your block puzzles, but please don't. It's very buggy. Rebellion. I seriously can't manage to make them. Wait, what's that? Spiders. Oh.
Expelliarmus. Confringo. Revelio.
Okay, which ones do we pull?
Accio.
This one and this one and this one. What's here? I guess those open if you pull the wrong ones. Because that happens, and you have an extra fight with a spider or something. Damn it! Accidentally threw down a chomping cabbage. Small bandit camp. Up there. Let's approach it from here.
Revelio.
You're bunched. Holy crap.
Reminds me of the time I nearly fell out of a cart at Gringotts. I was only young, mind. Not like I'd fall out now.
Is this a small bandit camp? Doesn't seem that small.
Patricus Totalus.
He's He's stuck moving forward. This one is... there's no one behind him. We can get him at least. With the surround. There's one close. I think these guys are just randomly patrolling, so they're not bunched up. Whoa. Careful with your supplies, buddy. This is a long expedition you're in. You will starve to death if you're so careless. Okay, last one. Okay, come run. I totally forget about that.
Revelio.
Where is he? Up there?
Leave your accusations in someone else's direction if you don't mind.
Accusations?
Too late for you to learn the error of your ways. Revelio.
I'm confused. I don't accuse. I just kill. Yeah. Yoink, yoink. Ah, cruelty 3, nice. Confringo. Yes, we have here this time, Merlin. Another lag fest. Are you excited, guys? Are you excited? Okay. Let's start from up there. I think it's the easiest. We just have to jump down. Freaking jump.
Bombarda.
How dare you defile the Merlin Trail with supplies. Holy crap, it's not lagging. What sort of miracle is this? Okay. Cleaning out the countryside quite nicely. Let's stay on the road. See if we find anything else of note. Okay. Wait. Famed enemy? Over there? Are you serious? Apparently so.
These rocks have seen better days.
Rocks? Okay. Where is the access point to the tomb? Hello, access point? I just have to bombard at this? Oh, Reparo! Right? Do I have to Reparo? Pretty sure I have to.
Reparo.
Well, this is different. I actually like this.
Revelio.
What are these?
Bombarda. Revelio. Bombarda. Revelio.
Okay. Just have to approach. Okay, I guess. The secret of the tomb, just slightly approach the wall. What is this?
Bombarda. Revelio.
We almost missed the sack of gold. And some horclumps. Okay. We already did this. We already slayed the famed foe, I think, because we already did this. Indian bandit camp. More than trial. Can we do the magic spell without killing the camp again? I wonder. Guess you can just
Rebellion.
We have to kill them, right? God damn it.
Revelio.
I felt it warranted more than a piece of meat pie. I could have been killed running for him. Blasted Rookwood.
Perfectus Totalus.
Scout, he's off alone. Well, guess what? Your mistake. Soldier.
Think on it, we've seen far worse in our years. Lower Hogsfield. After our little visit.
Okay.
Sebastian has about this. An Ashwinder.
What's so special about it? We killed a ton of them.
Revelio.
Wait. What happened? I think we're stuck. Screw it, we're leaving here. Hope you enjoyed this part. See you next time. Bye. Thank you, kind sir or lady. Please don't forget to like, share, comment, and subscribe to help me in my age-long battle with the YouTube algorithm.